Alright, so let's see what the elusive man has to say.
Shepard, I think we have them. Horizon, one of our colonies in the Terminus systems, just went silent. If it isn't under attack, it soon will be. Has Morden delivered the countermeasure for the Seeker Swarms?
Not yet.
Let's hope he works well under pressure. There's something else you should know. One of your former crew, Ashley Williams, she's stationed on Horizon.
You fucking what? You fucking what?
Last I knew, Ash was Alliance. Why is she out in the Terminus systems?
Officially, it's an outreach program to improve Alliance relation with the colonies. But they're up to something. And if they sent Chief Williams, it must be big. Perhaps you should take it up with her.
The Collectors just happened to pick a colony with one of my former crew. I don't buy it.
It shouldn't be a surprise the Collectors are interested in you. Especially if they're working for the Reapers. They might be going after her to get to you.
That's a fairly good point.
Send the coordinates. We'll head straight there.
This is the most warning we've ever had, Shepard. Good luck.
Joker, set a course for Horizon. I've got to go see the professor.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Tell me you have something.
Yes.
What, no show and tell? Come on. That's a shame.
Lilith, we've got a problem.
Still can't calibrate the targeting matrix?
Those defense towers are useless if we don't figure it out.
Sorry, Chief. Getting our comm systems back online takes priority.
Yeah. Okay. Surprised people haven't tried to blame that one on me, too.
People out here don't trust the Alliance. It's nothing personal. What is that?
Get everyone to the safe house.
I'll cover you! Run!
That's kind of creepy. I hate these things.
We are the harbinger of their perfection. Prepare these humans for ascension.
Let's see. I need lots of damage. Hard hitting abilities. So, yeah. Kasumi only really has one. Does a shitload of damage, but in between she doesn't have anything. Let's go with the professor. Heavy incinerate, of course, and cryoblast. Good, good, good. Let's make a quick savey save, and onwards.
Morden, you sure these armor upgrades will protect us from the Seeker Swarms?
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers, should confused detection make us invisible to swarms? In theory.
In theory?
Experimental technology. Only test is contact with Seeker Swarms. Have to test them in person. Should be exciting.
That doesn't inspire a lot of confidence, you know? But we're still alive, so... Morden, what the hell are you doing?
Here goes!
Wrecked!
This worked nicely!
Boom. Get off me, get off me. Great parts. Okay. Enough fucking around, let's go. Make with the hecky hecky. Shit? No. We're good, we're good.
Commander, we're getting all interference. We can't maintain a signal.
Collector ship disrupting communications.
We're on our own now.
As if that's any surprise.
Enemy.
get out of the way.
Or inflammable. Forget which.
Doesn't matter.
Kill the husk. Kill the husk. Kill the husk.
There we go.
Oh, headshot. Bang.
Oh. Not difficult.
Anything else? No? Easy mode.
Those things look like the husks the Geth used on Eden Prime.
The Geth got that technology from Sovereign.
Elusive Man was right. Collectors working with Reapers.
You know, you'd think he'd be more of a liar for such a an elusive man. Ha ha ha. See what I did there? Even though being elusive had nothing to do with being a liar, so I guess it's not that funny. Oh, I suck at this.
This looks interesting.
Heavy skin weave, yay!
Husks have human characteristics, possibly repurposed colonists.
No. On Eden Prime, victims were turned into husks by impaling them on spikes. We haven't seen any. The collectors must have brought the husks. They're taking the colonists alive for something else.
These aren't the same creatures I fought on Eden Prime. They're more advanced. Evolved.
They can still be killed.
This colony's under attack, remember? Let's move out.
Yes, ma'am.
They can still be... I love Miranda's flat humor.
Just like freedom's progress. The entire colony is gone.
No signs of resistance.
Must have happened.
Bang! Burn, bitch!
Kill that one! Oh.
Incineration tech.
Well, no more snipey snipe. You dead. Don't get shot at while hacking. Not good. Come on, stupid mouse. You have to excuse my mouse. It still thinks it's 1995. Of course, Miranda is almost dead. Boom!
Enemy down!
Yeah, wrecked. Come on, mouse. Enough with your fucking stuff. Where am I going? Over here. The ammunition, where the med kit, nice. Yeah. mean, we can't just pass explosive containers and not blow them up. I mean, seriously now. Stupid fucking... Stupid fucking fucking. Excusez-moi.
Victim appears conscious, fully aware, trapped in stasis. Fascinating.
They've been like this a long time.
Fascinating is one word for it. Particle beam. Fine. No, I wish there was an option you could not equip it, like in Mass Effect 3. You don't like a weapon, you can elect not to equip it. Shit.
I am assuming direct control.
Assume direct control of my ass.
You will not stop me.
Taking fire.
To be fair, this weapon is pretty good on normal or easy, but not really that good on insanity.
Levelable or inlevelable. Forget which. Doesn't matter.
My attacks will tear you apart. Your form
clean
is
hit.
Fragile.
Come on, reload.
This is what you face. You cannot resist.
Not difficult. Next.
Watch him. Or not. Kill it already. No. Anyway. Yeah.
Company. Get out here. Now!
You're human. What are you doing out here? You lead them right here.
Calm down.
I cleared a path. You're lucky you're not in the hold of a collector ship right now.
Those things are collectors? You mean, they're real? I thought they were just made up, you know, propaganda, to keep us in Alliance space. No, they got Lilith. I saw her go down. Sten, too. They got damn near everybody.
Calm down.
I need to know what I'm up against. Tell me everything you remember.
We lost our comm signals a few hours ago. I came down to check on the main grid. Then I heard screaming. I looked outside and there were swarms of bugs. Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors. Damn it, it's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Chief Williams here and built those defense towers. It made us a target.
Tell me more about this Alliance rep.
Chief Williams? Heard she was some kind of hero or something. Didn't mean nothing to me, though. Would rather she just stayed back in Council space.
Be nice.
Any idea what she was doing on Horizon?
Supposed to be helping us get the defense towers up and running. I got the feeling she was here for something else. Spying on us, maybe.
Tell me about the colony defense towers.
A gift from the Alliance. High-powered Guardian lasers. Supposed to keep hostile ships from landing near the colony. Had to build a massive underground generator just to give it enough juice. Only we couldn't get the targeting systems online. So the Alliance gave us a giant gun that couldn't shoot straight. Stupid sons of bitches.
Wow, you really don't like the Alliance, do you?
If you have defenses, we can use them against the Collector ship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
We can figure it out. Just tell us where to find it.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
You know this colony and the equipment. You better come with us.
Not a chance in hell.
You're just gonna let the collectors take your friends?
I'm a mechanic. What am I supposed to do? Whack him with my wrench? I'll let you out, but I'm locking the door behind you. I'm not taking any chances. Good luck. I think you're gonna need it.
Asshole. Come on, give me the renegade points. Yep, 4 renegades. Yay. Yay, platinum. Okay, let's change this piece of shit to something more my taste. Anything else? Nope. Good. Whenever you change a fucking weapon in your loadout, all of your weapon lose its ammunition type. I gotta do this now. For every single weapon I have. Whatever. I think we're ready to go. Sneaky.
Swing control.
Ah, fucking Harbinger. Eat my. Oh, fuck.
Direct intervention is necessary. You cannot. Preserve Shepard's body if possible. I am unstoppable. The forces of the universe bend.
Put them down.
Neutralize Commander Shepard.
Not gonna happen.
If I must tear you apart, Shepard, I will.
Oh, fuck off.
My attacks will tear you apart.
Oh!
Ah, fuck you. Oh, not good. Kill that guy. Come on. There you go.
Should do the trick.
Firing now.
I hate these things.
Incineration tech.
Now let's finish you off.
Shields have failed.
What? Nice. That is very, very nice. Must explode. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Must explode.
We can use this.
Biotic damage. I'll take it. I will be taking it.
I expected to run across more paralyzed colonists in this area.
Colonists loaded onto ship. Collector's nearly finished here. Need to hurry.
Thanks for that, because I didn't already know that. Mr. Obvious. Lots and lots of credits. Me likey. Here we go, here we go. Fucking what?
Here we go.
Oh, kill the
lock shield.
Kill the sign, kill the sign, kill the sign. Time to wake up. Oh, two of them.
Deploying incineration tech.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Oh, I'm dead. That's not good. That is not good. Okay, okay, okay. Let's see. We can't ignore the fucking we can't focus down the science because they just spawn more and more fucking husks and tralala and tralala. Run away!
Here we go!
Should burn through any armor.
Thank you.
flammable or inflammable. Forget which. Doesn't matter.
Not that one.
Please, I was standing downwind.
Thought I was harmless, did you?
One down. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Hell is going on.
There's Jesus the transmitter.
Christ. Christ. Christ, Christ, Christ. Anything we can use? Well, ammunition, obviously. And oh, power cell. Good, good, good. Okay, I guess we're as equipped as we're ever gonna be against whatever comes next. Which most likely is more aliens, because it's a sci-fi game and I'm talking out of my ass again. I'll stop now. I will stop now. Okay, bye. Come on, Mr. Hecky Hecky. Can you please give me... There you go.
Normandy, do you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Time to show these things we give as good as we get. Edie, bring the defense towers online.
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
Collectors will respond with force to stop it.
Of course.
We'll stop them. Easy enough.
Maybe not. Enemy reinforcements closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
Well, no shit. Okay, okay, last stand. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go.
We are assuming control.
Here goes.
Indeed.
Heading to cover.
Oh! Please don't die. Please don't die, Morgan. Of course, thanks.
My attacks will take.
Deploying incineration tech.
You cannot resist.
Build the husks.
Shield down.
Your annihilation.
No, 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 no.
Form is fragile.
Oh shit, 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 shit. No, don't die. Don't die.
Oh, good work.
Eat shit. God damn it.
It's tower.
Here we go, here we go.
Here
Well, of course. Of course, he's assuming dire
consequences. It will only damage the vessel. This
hurts you. Bitch. Okay, time to gather ammo. Move. Let's go. Ammo.
Doubtful oh, that enemy has withdrawn. Reinforcements likely.
Need more ammo. Time to run away. Oh god, no.
Sequential power up initiated. Guardian anti-ship batteries at 40%.
Oh, run away. This is why I love tactical clothing. It's amazeballs. Ah, oh, fuck. Oh, awful. Kill this one.
Moving out in line of fire.
Moving.
This of course. Is true power.
Right.
Fuck off already.
You cannot resist. Our power is unmatched.
God damn it. Miranda, Jesus Christ.
Moving.
You got it. Firing now.
Enjoy.
Double flame. Oh, of course we are harbinger. Fucking asshole.
I will direct this personally. Your form is fragile.
Taking cover.
You got it.
Ooh.
Where is that fucking asshole? Come on. Take him out,
that one!
Flammable or inflammable. Forget which. Doesn't matter.
I know you feel this.
Time to die.
No pain, Shepard.
Fuck you. More ammunition. Get more ammunition. And you know I can't quick save.
Get ready. There's got to be more.
Come on. That's all I'm gonna get. Hello. Oh, that's not good. The hell is that thing? What?
Edie, we need that system online.
A problematic.
Guardian anti-ship batteries at 100%.
Run away. Go bother someone else. Shit, this isn't good. See me now, you're there. Fuck off. Sniper round to have 3. That's enough. Get shit. Get fucking fucked.
Deploying incineration tech.
No. That's it, bitch. Get fucked.
They wanted the colonists and they've got them. They've got
no! Don't let him get away!
And you want me to do what? Spit at them?
That ship is huge. Exactly how are we supposed to catch it?
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Salmon and Lilith. Do something!
I did my best. You just hid in your damn bunker.
If it wasn't for Shepard, you'd all be on board that ship.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name. Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big Alliance hero.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy, the first human Spectre, savior of the Citadel. You're in the presence of a god, Delan, back from the dead.
Oh, the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you Alliance types.
I thought you were dead, Commander. We all did.
A reunion has to wait. Cerberus brought me back to stop attacks like this.
You're with Cerberus now? I can't believe the reports were right.
Reports? So much for security.
Alliance intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. We got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit. I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk. But there were rumors that you weren't dead. Worse, that you were working for the enemy.
Okay, here we go with the Cerberus comments. Look, just because I'm wearing a Nazi costume doesn't mean I'm an actual Nazi, you know? Just saying.
Cerberus and I want the same thing, to save our colonies. That doesn't mean I answer to them.
Do you really believe that? Or is that just what Cerberus wants you to think? I wanted to believe that you were alive. I just never expected anything like this. You've turned your back on everything we stood for.
Oh, come on.
The past is done. You need to focus on what's happening now. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. And it worries me that you do. What did they do to you? What if they're behind it? What if they're the ones working with the Collectors?
Typical Alliance attitude. You're so focused on Cerberus that you're blind to the real threat.
Yeah.
I can see you won't listen to reason.
You show up after 2 years and tell me you're working with Cerberus. Sounds like you left reason behind a long time ago. Doesn't matter. I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. It's in my blood. I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
Good luck with that.
We both know how that's gonna turn out. The Alliance will try to blame Cerberus just like you did.
With good reason. Cerberus can't be trusted. So long, Commander. Good luck.
Joker, send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.
Right. That went as well as could be expected. And we've got some upgrades. Nice.
Shepard, good work on Horizon. Hopefully the Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
You know, one of my favorite characters in this trilogy is the Elusive Man. It's probably because of Charlie Sheen's performance.
It was good to finally go toe-to-toe with the enemy.
Now you've got a taste for it. I'll be sure to find a way to keep you sated. The Collectors will be more careful now, but I think we can find another way to lure them in.
Ash said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus. Was that you?
I may have let it slip that you were alive, and with Cerberus.
You risked the lives of my friend, my crew, and that entire colony, just to lure the Collectors there?
A calculated risk. I suspected the Collectors were looking for you, or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. I told you I wouldn't sit and wait while the Reapers and Collectors gather strength. Besides, they would have hit another colony eventually, and without a way to predict which one, they would have abducted everyone.
He's actually makes a good point.
We chase them off once, find a target, and I'll hit it.
Our target is set, but we can't reach it yet. It's their home world. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega 4 relay. We have to hit them where they live. Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you've put your past relationships behind you?
I'm free, clear, and focused on the mission.
That's what I like to hear. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega 4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
You worry too much.
I'll make sure they're ready, one way or the other. The Collectors won't know what hit them.
I trust you know what you're doing. I just want to be clear about your odds. I've forwarded 3 more dossiers. Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The collectors will be watching you.
I guess we're really gonna do it. Hit the Omega 4 relay. Take the fight to the collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, makes you think.
Man up.
I need you sharp and focused if we're gonna get this done, Taylor.
That's what I meant, Commander. I don't want any distractions when we hit the relay. Gonna go take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?
Yeah, I smell loyalty missions. Biotic damage. Yep. Heavy bone wave. Here we go with the big ass upgrades. Muscle wave, Krogan shotgun. I need more platinum. And stuff. It's all good. Yeah.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Of course I did.
Incoming message from Admiral Stephen Hackett, Alliance HQ.
Commander Shepard, I need to discuss a sensitive matter with you privately.
I'll take this in my quarters.
Thank you for your time. I'll keep this brief. We have a deep cover operative out in Batarian space. Name's Dr. Amanda Kenson. Dr. Kenson recently reported that she found evidence of an imminent Reaper invasion.
So why call me?
Just this morning I received word that the Batarians arrested her. They're holding her in a secret prison outpost on terrorism charges. I need you to infiltrate the prison and get her out of there. As a favor to me, I'm asking you to go in alone.
If I have time, Siri?
I'll make this a priority.
The prison is hidden underground at a Batarian outpost in Aratan. I'll upload the coordinates now. Once she's secure, confirm her discovery. We'll debrief you when you're back.
Got it.
Hackett out.
Right. Anyway... Right.